having said that, if he won the elections, he will make Osafo Mahfo his Minister of Finance. He said it publicly. It shows you his nature. He knew that I was deeply involved in the other side. But he didn't, to him, it didn't really matter. Like, he was thinking more about Ghana than politics. So I met him and I said, Mills, if you don't take care, then these guys will beat you up. Stop talking like that on the platform. After he had said that, I met him, I said, no, don't say that. It's not politics. There are guys who are interested to become ministers of finance. If you go saying that, people will beat you up. And he laughed. That is Mills. He believes in his conviction. Whether right or wrong, he stands for certain things and he believes in.